Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly, this is Veda Day 16. Today's argument is plans for the weekend, because it's Saturday indeed. Well, it's a bit more complex than that. First of all, I work Monday to Friday, but I also work on Saturday mornings. More than that, as you may already know, I run an Italian language YouTube channel where I publish videos on a weekly basis, every Sunday morning at 8. So, when I'm supposed to take a break, like Saturday afternoons and Sundays, I instead have to work to my main channel videos. I have to write, shoot, edit, upload on YouTube and all this stuff, you know. So, mostly my weekend plans are those. I prepare a video with an anticipation of a couple of weeks, so at this moment I'm taking a break at my work because I'm available at the phone and writing down the video for not the next Sunday but the Sunday next that, and in a couple of weeks this video will go out. So the video for this Sunday, the video for next Sunday are already programmed, so I have time to realize things. If I should have any kind of problem, I may deal with this without having to run. And that's it, this is my weekend activity usually. What about you? What are your plans for the weekend? Let me know in the comments below, and as always let me know also if you're participating in Veda. I'm Grizzly, this was day 16. As always, thanks for strolling around, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow with my next Veda vlog. Bye!